What a play by Birmingham, and Summers is having some day.